Hey guys, what's up? Let's do this video on the Lenovo IdeaPad 320 Celeron. So this laptop has a Celeron processor. It's got 1 TB of storage. The screen is 15x6. It's an HD screen display. Battery life on this is up to 15 hours, and it's got 4 GB of memory. It also has wireless AC, which is 3 times faster Wi-Fi on it. It is a nice laptop. It has design is pretty decent looking. It's got high speed Wi-Fi. And it does have a DVD drive. And it's a pretty decently priced laptop. It's going for around, with the Intel Pentium processor, is going for around 300. The AMD A9 processor is going for around 339. So it's got a really nice clean design. This has, I believe it's Windows 10 that comes with this. The keyboard is a chiclet style keyboard. The mouse pad is, it feels pretty decent. This is not touchscreen, I don't think. It's not moving the cursor around.